Don't
forget to take your pills, yeah? Seriously.
Bro, man, why are you always on my case with these pills, man? How many times you got to come at me with these pills, man?
Because you're not taking it.
Bro, listen, yeah?
Listen to your brother, man. Come on, he's only looking out for you, bro.
He's not getting
on to you. Man, you know what? He's always on my case, man. You think I'm going crazy, innit, bro?
Eddie. Allow
me with the pills, man.
It's important. Bro, it's important.
All the hair with his pills,
man. Bro, come on, man. He's only looking out for your best interest, man. Bro, come on, that's your brother, right? You should listen.
Forget it.
You don't listen, does he?
If you need anything, yeah, we're here for you, innit? You two are practically like brothers, so you know what I mean. Shout, innit?
Thanks. Cheers.
Bad feeling about Eddie, you know, man. This guy, man, like, seriously got issues, man. What do you think about the situation right now?
I'm worried about him, man. Like, he's not been himself lately. Like, starting fights.
I understand what he's going through, loss and all that, going through depression, but he needs to sort himself out, man. He needs to either take his pills or we need to take it in our own hands, bro.
You're actually right. I think he may need counselling still.
I agree with you, bro. He needs something. You know what I'm saying? He needs something.
100%.
Hear me out. Depression ain't no joke. I know some people tired of life but really can't cope. They can't cope with the way life is going. Let me tell you about Eddie as I personally knew him. He was a loving son and he had a loving mum. He had appreciated everything his mum had done. True say she was there for him when he was young. When he was born, his father up, left, went and gone. And then the news came how his mum passed away in a tragic car crash, round in the motorway. And instead of his mum, he wished he was in the car that day. After that point, Eddie weren't clearly the same. He went from crying every day with tears on his face, man, you can see the pain. That's right, he had anger inside. He'll start beefing with everyone and then starting fights. Something about Eddie weren't right, no lie. Eddie had his thoughts of suicide. His mind was all grey and cloudy. He was screaming to his mum, resurrect to come save me. He was drinking a lot lately. He was drinking so much that he passed out like Tiny. Damn, depression is a killer. The only person that cared for him was his little brother, who went by the name of Oscar. You sent him to the hospital. He knew he needed help as soon as possible. He's struggling with the bills. He's gonna be evicted soon. He's in a position where he needs Eddie's help too. Eddie's back now. He had time to recuperate. He came back from the hospital. The doctors gave him pills to take. He told his brother straight, I ain't taking them anyway. He told his brother, I ain't going crazy, mate. Now I see the pressure, especially now with Oscar. He lost his mother. You can say he lost his brother, cause look at Oscar. He's not the same no more. No one can heal him, not even one cure. A crisis in life can poison one's mind, ladies and gentlemen. I'ma give you some advice. If you see a person happy smiling, that ain't the case. It's a different story inside with a person's mental state. A crisis in life can poison one's mind, ladies and gentlemen. I'ma give you some advice. If you see a person happy smiling, that ain't the case. It's a different story inside with a person's mental state.
Yo, my people, your boy's back, yeah? Come on, back on the gram and that.
You know what I'm saying? Look out for the new album coming, yeah? Come on, all type my family and that. Yeah, my, hey. What? This, what? This Bullets guy, you know? This Bullets guy try to add me on the live, you know? What happened to this
Hold
guy?
Fuck,
you know? This guy's
Yo,
seen.
Where are you going, fam? I will Ez, what Bullets, you? Shit am I hearing about
what
on
you?
Socials, fam?
You're
where
a bad boy, innit? Yeah,
Ez,
what are you?
Who's this?
Fucking idiot.
Listen, shut yeah? up with your little shit album, bruv. Bro. Listen.
I already said,
niggas
why
know me from
bullets,
the Bullets
bro?
Come true, innit? When I fuck
then?
You, you're C, fam. Listen, shut up, fam. You're C, bro.
Guys,
you're C, fam. You got
your
some shit album
got
anyway.
Robbed.
That's
guys,
the reason my name for clout, bro. It's not...
What the hell? What is he doing?
Take the pills for your life's sake, Bailey, obvious you need it, G. You're gonna end up in a bad place, a sad place, a mad state of affairs. Oscar was the honest type, he was making it clear. Looking up to heaven's gate, life's ever so scarce. Mother's passing must have been fate, it put him in tears. Eddie's the emotional type, it's evident here. The anger, despair inside is too much to bear. However, Eddie had a vision of building within the industry. Natural with the rhymes, him and beats had a chemistry. Can you hear the melody? We're breaking it down, so let you get to pre the recipe to Eddie's key. The key was he was sent for rappers that sounded foolish. And one of the rappers was clown bullets. How could he bust a strap with no bullets? Plus get robbed and act goonish. That goes against all of the rules, kid. So we took it to town on his Instagram live to try and pick the bones of the fictional guy. His mother's demise deemed an excuse for a fight. His bullets on spice, why is he telling these lies? So Ed and bullets went at it. I swear it's gonna end dramatic. Shit hits the fan, now will he back it? Talking about he's gonna get the ratchet. I swear the kid deserves a smacking. Depression's getting to the screw loose. Eddie had a habit of not taking his pills for real. Viewers had no clue, they thought he's getting at bullets for thrills. To tell the truth, he wasn't the only one suffering depression. A girl Fiona decided to message him, posing as therapist, thinking why is he always arguing? Lost his dear mother, you can't imagine, not even half of it. But she related, Joe, she lost her little sister though. Complications to the liver, get the bigger picture, bro. And the connection was building from there, from text messaging to questioning bears. At first, he thought he was a little spooky still. For real, I can't believe you've not been taking your pills.
A crisis in life can poison one's mind, ladies and gentlemen. I'ma give you some advice. If you see a person happy smiling, that ain't the case. It's a different story inside with a person's mental state. A crisis in life can poison one's mind, ladies and gentlemen. I'ma give you some advice. If you see a person happy smiling, that ain't the case. It's a different story inside with a person's mental state. So they bonded like the way atoms normally do. If it weren't for Fiona, really Eddie would not remain cool. Eddie's more happy now with Fiona by his side. He realizes she got a positive impact now in his life. He has something to look forward to, like every day as he and Fiona been out on a couple dates. He no longer feels any anger or rage after their dates. Fiona invites him to a place where they both went at it straight away. Eddie from a long time was waiting for this day. They head straight into the bed. Fiona handcuffs him before she gives him head, where she was now playing the role as a bad cop. That was Eddie's sexual fantasies, and that's what turned him on. As she was about to go down on him, on the door there's some really loud knocking.
See, this is what happens, Eddie, man. Should've listened to your little bro Oscar, you know what I mean? Now you're stuck in a predicament that you can't get out of. Now let me tell you something. So she was like, hold on, wait there a minute. Much to Eddie's surprise, it was his old friend Bullets. You can tell by his eyes, he wasn't feeling this predicament. Bullets was strapped up, you won't believe what happened next. So Bullets was like to Eddie, where's your crud took now? You're sleeping with a Jezzy. You're saying, where's my strap when I got robbed? Well, here it is. Anything you wanna say, you ain't got long to live. Eddie was like, what the flip, yo, Fiona? Is this a setup? He was close to giving me dome blood, 100%. But we got an ever so closer. Dumbass chick turned a snake just like the cobra. Bullet shoots Eddie dead. Now Eddie's covered in blood, the temperature's up. Fiona and Bullets head out and duck. Days after Eddie's funeral, Oscar receives anonymous letter. The pity where inside there was a CD, very unusual. Oscar put the TV on and put the CD in. Oscar overwhelmed to see his brother talking on the front of the screen. I know this wasn't resurrection. No, this was a major confession. Now, here goes the major confession.
Hey bro, if you're watching, I know you're a bit confused right now. But I just want to let you know that when I got killed, it was premeditated. Yes, I planned this. I wanted to try it with a real rapper, so he can put me out of my misery. So I can be with mum. Everything has gone pear-shaped since she left, bro. I miss her. So don't be sad for me, yeah? I'm with mum right now in a better place. Just hold your head.
You know what you're doing? How could you do this to your brother? How could you just leave him like this? Why are you so selfish?
Sorry, man.
Sorry, man.
I just wanted to be with you, man.
Look how he is.
Sorry, man.